Hi friends, welcome to We Home TV. In this video, I am going to share you how to get the very successful life always with the 7 secret tips to follow to get the success life always. So nowadays everyone wants to get the success always, don't want to lose their life or don't want to lose any other career, don't want to lose even any other things while comparing to the others. So success is the one of the main goal of every person. So I'm going to share the 7 secret tips to get success always in your life. Okay friends, let's go to the video. And the 7 secret tips, the first one is start with can do, that is say to yourself always, I can do it, I can do it, I am only going to do this. So this positive thought will improve your confidential level and improve yourself and grow yourself to get the success very easier. So this is one of the most thing to get to boost yourself and grow yourself within you. So this is the first secret tips to get the success in your life. The first one is always say to yourself that you can do it, that I can do it. Okay, this is the first one. The next, number two, get away the negative people and get closer to the good people. Because while going to start a new career, a new job, or new things, the people who surrounded you or surrounded ourselves, they always give the negative thoughts like don't do it, you can't do it, you are not eligible to do, you are not going to do the best way, so something like that. So definitely you should avoid those kind of people, then only you'll be getting the success. So avoid those negative people and always make good friends, good motivated people and good thought people. So if you get closer to that kind of people, they will help you a lot, they will increase your confidential level, they will give you the suggestions and improvements, whatever you want they will do definitely for you. So this is the second point, get away the negative people and always get closer to the positive people. And next, number three, can't avoid failure. So this is one of the competitive world, so we can't away from the failure. Definitely in the any one stage we'll get a failure, so make always prepare to get a failure. For example, no one get the very successive life without attend or without meet any failure. So this is one of the fact you have to realize, that failure is also one of the part of ourself. So this is one of the main thing. So for example, if you're going to buy some clothes for yourself, so you're searching many things, many brands, many varieties, many designs, and all after that you'll be selecting one particular dress for that is suitable for yourself and your favorite. So this is also the selective mode, and comparing the foods while choosing the mobile phones and career, so whatever it is, you'll be going to choose any one particular suitable thing to you comparing to other things. So this is the very nearest example for we can't avoid failure. So this is the third thing, always be ready for the failure and get closer to the success. This is the third one. And next, number four, perfection is always not impossible. So you should understand this also. So no one be perfection, 100% perfect in this world, because we all are human beings having some qualities and having some disadvantages also. So we are not in the perfection, we are also made some mistakes. So the all mixed person only the human being. So we should realize the perfection is always not impossible. So get closer to the success, you'll get the constant improvement. Don't think higher, that imaginary to get the success 1 to 100. Don't get that kind of imaginary line, that won't be possible anytime. So get the constant improvement. Constant means a little bit later, step by step. If you are in the first stage, you'll get the at least within a week at least a second or fifth stage. This is will be the proper manner to get the success. You won't be get the within a month, 1 to 100 steps, you can't do it. So this is the level you should understand, you should realize that. Next, number 5, be thankful for what you have in yourself. So this is one of the best quality to understand yourself first, because everyone not even comparable. So everyone is different in this world. So first accept yourself, accept your qualities, and try to improve your qualities to get the success. So even everyone having the individual qualities, individual careers, individual way of dressings, jobs, everything was different from others. So be thankful for what you have. That is very important. To don't get that person having that quality, even I don't know, even this is the drawback of myself, this is the soft corner of myself. So don't think a negative manner. So whatever qualities having you, you will be special to yourself. So first you should accept and analyze and realize yourself. So this is the fifth thing. And then number 6, take always a positive self talk. So if you want to do the new things, new career and new jobs, or whatever it is, while going to open or do something new, you just believe in yourself, and you just talk with yourself about the things what you have to do. So this is very important, because if you're going to do something, so people are around you having different thoughts, and they will also put their thoughts to yourself. So don't get confusion. So whatever the disadvantages, advantages having the things you're going to do, you just ask yourself. So these are the best things, these are the worst things. Though if you I am doing this, this is will be going to success. If you I am going to do this manner, it will be getting some critical situations. So whatever the advantages, disadvantages, critical situation, you just ask yourself and also find a solution for that problems. Then only you'll be getting the success in the proper manner. So this is the sixth thing, positive self talk to yourself. And number 7 is think present. So don't be think too much of imaginary line to get a success. Think the present. What is present available, and what are you going to do at present to get the success? So what is the way to do this thing to get the success? So what are the things I'll put some more efforts to get the success. So see, these are the things. What is present? You just understand the present level and go with your work things, whatever it is. Okay friends, this is the 7 secret things that to get the success life always. So I'll remember again, the first one is start always with that I can do. That is, I can do it this, I can only do it this. So this is the first one. Then next, number 2, get away the negative people who are surrounded you, and always get closer to the positive thoughts people who surrounded you. So this is the second one. And number 3, we can't avoid failure. So we just understand failure is also one of the part of our life. So we can't avoid failure. Then number 4, the perfection is always not impossible. So we just understand the perfection is always not possible. So get the constant improvement little bit later to get the success. And the next, number 5, be thankful for what you have. That is, what are the qualities you have, what are the individualities, what are the personalities you have. You just thankful, you just understand that your qualities. That is 5th one. And then number 6, take always positive self-talk before going to do any other new projects. So then you'll be getting the proper solution, proper situations, and in proper guidance to avoid the critical situations. And then number 7, think always present. Don't be think this is it won't be possible, I can't do it. Don't think like that. Think always present and do always presently things. Okay, friends, these are the magic 7 secret tips and secret development tips to get them successful life always. Okay, friends, I think this video will be useful to you. If you like this video, hit the like button, share to your friends. For your suggestion and comments, kindly comment my comment box. For my future videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video, friends.